in New York when I met Julie, a delicious French singer who is something out of Toulouse-Lautrec, who invited me to visit her in Paris. To pay for the trip, I got a job answering phones at The New Yorker. This is the story of my journey from The New Yorker to the beaches of the Riviera and the cabarets of Paris back into its pages, featuring the music of Jacques Brel, Edith Piaf, and Cole Porter. Sometimes love takes you where you didn't know you wanted to go.